Hello class, once again I'm here to teach you English literature. So this video is about the exercise which is left over of lesson number 7, and in this video I will tell you about what will come from the first unit test and what things will come in the half yearly. So get ready with your pencil in your hand and let's start the video. So now open your book, everyone. As I have told you that from for the half yearly, the first term, lesson number 1, The Squirrel, The Little Red Hen, Satya's Watch Out, Froggies at the School, and Stone Soup. These are the lessons which are coming in the half yearly exam. These two lessons we have done for the first unit test. So, the lesser portion will come from here. So, let's see what things will be coming from here. Take out page number 11. A part you have to do. B part, put a cross on it. The question answers will not come from this one. From lesson number 1, the B part, that is the question answer, will not come. Then, this poem, you don't have to learn this poem also. So, this choose the correct can come. Then, this A part will not come. Then, come to the next page. Again, this can come as a match the following. Then, C and D part, again it will not come. Put a cross over there. I have already put a cross. You also put a cross. Then, this will also not come. See, I have put a cross. Now, this can come like one word, or I can give like move like a dash. I will not give these pictures. So, you have to learn like this only. Okay, so put a tick over here. Then, let's move on to the next chapter, that is lesson number 2. Lesson number 2, again, this you have to learn. Question answer will not come from this one because this has been already added in the first unit test. Then this already I have asked in the first unit test, so you don't have to learn this also. Put a cross, then put a cross of also here. Crossword puzzles will not come. Then moving on to the next thing, that is the grammar portion. This page will not come. This already I have asked in the first unit test, so this will also not come. Then come to the next part, this can come. Again, I will not give you the pictures, but without the picture, you have to learn it. Then, this one is also a tick. These are the unscribble words which you have to make the proper sentence. This can come. Okay, now let's move on to next page. Listening, speaking activity will not come. Now, move on to the next lesson, that is Satya's Watch Out. In this lesson, true and false you have to learn. Question answers, of course, you have to learn because this is the new lesson. This also you have to learn, that is the movements of the animals. This picture will not come because this, according to this picture, the related things are asked. So this will not come. Put a cross over there. Then, from the grammar portion, this can come. This can also come, A and B part. Then, writing part will not come. Again, the listening and the speaking activity will not come. This writing, listening, and this speaking activity will not come. Put a cross over there. Now, froggies at school. Again, here, this is the only one poem in this half yearly you have. So, you have to learn the 8 lines of the poem. What you have to learn? You have to learn the 8 lines of the poem. It can become, it cannot be coming. So, the next part, that is page number 48. Again, you have to learn the choose the correct answers. Of course, you have to learn the question and answers of this lesson. Then, the match the column can also come. Then, come to the next part, that is this. This it will not come. So, don't learn this. C part. this whole you don't have to learn it. Now let's move on to the next chapter, that is the stone soup. This is the stone soup. Now this again, the choose the correct answers you have to learn, the question answers of course you have to learn, this the grammar portion, one word you have to learn it because this is very important. Then from here, this also a kind of one word you have to learn. Then these are the very important ones, these you have to learn it. Then come to the next part, this is also you have to learn. Now again, the writing activity, the listening activity and the speaking activity you don't have to learn, it will not come in the exam. So we have done till here in the last video. Now let's complete these things. Now let's get started with the video. The writing activity, here is a picture given. Look at this picture of a following of a family having dinner. Write at least 5 sentences about it. Now we have to write about them 5 sentences. Come to page number 71. Now page number 71, in the picture 4 person and 3 children are having dinner. Or you can write, in the picture 5 people are having dinner. 2 ways you can write it. The family includes grandfather, grandmother, father, mother and children. They are eating varieties of food, or you can write different kinds of food. They look happy because they are eating together. Last point, they are talking about their daily routine, what they have done in their particular day, they all are discussing. Now let's come to the next part. Listen to directions for making a fruit smoothie and complete this recipe. I hope you all have taken a smoothie. So here the ingredients are: cold milk 1 cup, honey 2 tablespoon, nuts and seeds like walnut, cashew nuts, almonds, sunflower seeds 1/2 a bowl, chopped fruits of your choice, any of your choice like banana, strawberry, mango 1/2 a cup. These are the ingredients. Now let's see the method. Put all the fruits in the blender and blend for a smooth paste. Add honey and nuts and then blend it again for a minute. Pour into a tall glass and serve, and then you can have it. So this is a small activity, how to make a smoothie. These are the ingredients given and this is a method how to prepare it. You can also do it at your home with the help of your mother. Now turn the page, the last thing, page number 72. Now this is a speaking activity. How do we ask for permission to do something? May I bring my sister to class, please? May I go out, please? Can I please borrow your pencil? I want to use your color, can I? Now, these are the things when we ask for a permission. So now, in the next thing, that is exercise given. Now, form pairs and role play various situation. In each situation, you must ask permission for various things. Now, you have to play a role with anybody you can play, and different kinds of situations are given. Let's see. You may use these hints. Dash, I borrow your pen, please, to a parent now. Now you are asking a permission for your, to your mother or a father. May I borrow this? Then, dash, I sit next to you, please, to a friend. Can I sit next to you, please? I want to sit next to you. Can I, to be a friend? You are here, these are the hints to whom you are asking. May I go to Geeta's house, please, to a parent. May I see your diary, please, to a grandparent. So these are the hints which are given. You can practice at your home with your relatives, colleagues, anyone. So here we have finished off with the syllabus. Now only one chapter is left from the workbook. In the next video, I will be giving that. So till then, have a nice day, children.